Global warming is expected to cause an irreversible change and alteration in the ecosystem and undermines countries' efforts to achieve key development goals such as poverty reduction, and Namibia is no exception. The stark prediction of Africa includes water scarcity, degradation of arable land, loss of biodiversity, more desertification, and increasing poverty for her people.
People that are mostly affected are the rural communities and poor people, because they receive the impact most because of the less resources that they have, and also inadequate access to water, and that's one of the factors that is deeply affected by climate change.
According to the National Policy on Climate Change and the National Climate Change Strategy and Action Plan, Namibia should reduce climate risk and build resilience to climate shocks. However, the committee organizer Tuilika Shihepo says more still needs to be done to address the issue.
Point is at Ministry of Environment and Tourism. That's where everybody should meet at 11 o'clock. So at the Ministry of Environment and Tourism, we'll hand in a petition and then we walk to Government Park. But we're not handing in any petition at Government Park. It's just to get the enthusiasm and actually get everybody out of their workplace to join the peaceful demonstration. From there, we'll go through Independence Avenue to Parliament Garden, where we'll hand in another petition at the Speaker of the National Assembly. And we'll move down to City of Windhoek. At City of Windhoek, we'll hand in the last petition.
Friday for Future is an organization that was started by the youth, whereby every Friday afternoon, they meet to discuss environmental issues that threaten the future of the youth.
We're demanding climate equality for everyone, so we hope to bring in change, especially within our policies, because everything starts with policy. And if the policy is changed and adequately implemented, then we will start to see change. And also it's to raise awareness.
The demonstration is scheduled to take place on Friday, the 20th of September, and all members of the public are urged to join. Chilana Fuka, NBC News, Windhoek.